The second way to remake a nail, it's with the tip nails. Now I have with me 3 sides of tip nails. When we buy it, we have like 10 sides. Of course, you choose the sides that fix on perfect on your nail. For example, when I use tip nail for thumbs, I use the number 1 because it fixes exactly here the sides. And then doesn't matter how long it is because we can cut easier with a scissor for give the sides that we want. And we can really file with like a normal nails with a normal file, maybe strongest that, than what you use normally with for your natural nails. Now I will show you how I make my nail of a finger. And I use the 5 sides because, as you can see, it fits exactly, or maybe more or less, because if I use the 3rd one, you can realize that it's too much bigger. So it's really too much bigger. So I decide for the 5th one. And what I do is simply to correct this corner, for example, with a file before to put with super glue on the nail, on the finger. So I file a little bit. And you can see how it's already fixed perfectly with less than 2 millimeters less. I also file a little bit on the side of the nail because maybe your nail is little bit litter than the plastic. And then when you have to do this, you can also check more or less, like keeping the nail like this, how much long you want your nail. So for example, this is exaggerated long. So I cut at least half part of the nail that I see. And with a little scissor, I cut like this. Okay. I file a little bit already. And then, after you have cleaned a little bit your nail from the super glue that you had before or from the acrylic that you have used, or in any way, it's better to file a little bit because, like this, the super glue that I will use now, it will fix better. Now, for example, I'm using a super glue by Ballare, but it works any super glue like Super Attack or anything else. So I will put directly the super glue on my nail, like this, taking care to not take so much the skin, could be dangerous. So just on all the nail, the surface of the nail, and after, immediately after, you take the nail and you go from here and you press. Just pressing for 30 seconds already attacks works. Pressing for 30 seconds on the top and also on the 2 sides to be sure that all the nails are stick on your finger. And it's already done. What you have just to do now, it's fire as much as you want and as you want in order to give the shape that you prefer of your nail. And then, of course, trying also with the guitar, the sound. But all the work, it's done. When you arrive to have the shape that you desire, for example, I think I get it. Now I stop with the big nails, the big 5s, and I start to use, for example, 400 for take off the part of plastic that stay under the nails. You see, I have plastic on the nails. So with this, I can clean it up. You see? And when I have cleaned up with this, I can use micro mesh always for cleaning up more. And then when everything is clean, you can also use Japanese or micro mesh 80,000, something that really loosened your nails for have the best sound ever with your guitar.